The barriers break. Top of the lights fade. I hear we got a real hope. A real hope that can take on anything. A love that won't let you down. Not when everything falls apart, not when everything breaks down. The newspaper every day, and there's another war in the news. Another tidal wave over flooding our boundaries and our borders. And for some reason, I keep on making the same mistake, put my hope in a rock band or put my hope in success. All our decadence, our accomplishment, the skyscrapers we build. And it seems like no matter what we build, no matter what we keep on fabricating, the walls are only so high. There's always going to come a wave that can take it out. The floodwaters keep rising up to my soul. I'm so glad there's something real in the universe called hope. And the wreckage of lost accomplishment, the rubble of our broken dreams, when everything we count on lets us down, when the moon goes blood red and the stars fall from the sky. I say these things so many nights in a row, I can sing about them, and so it seems like something's still missing on the inside. I thought it was a feeling, but it's not. I thought it was some emotion, but it's not. I thought I'd find a building, but I didn't. I found a preacher, but I didn't. Just a still small voice standing in the wreckage saying, hey, don't give up. Keep on going. And cares are on our backs. Tuesday morning comes so early. But man, I'm so glad we can step outside of the snowflakes for a little bit. With the firemen, with their reflective garments, taking care of business tonight. And we just come in here and we celebrate hope at the top of our lungs, you know? I don't know anything else to do other than to keep on going, to keep on celebrating the hope that it's not going to let you down. Because the King's still speaking today, the same voice that's been speaking for so many billions and billions of years. And that voice can turn on lights in the sky, for sure, no matter how dark our hearts are, no matter how far we've fallen, no matter how much we fail, there's still a chance for us. I might be lost, but I'm not a lost cause. I know that. The same one that touched eyes and spit on the mud that blind people could see. And even raised people from the dead when he walked on the face of the earth. That's what he's still doing today. So put your hope in something real, something that's going to break the sky open. Thanks for hanging out with us. We're called Remedy Drive. Please keep your eyes peeled. Lots going on. New music.